What's up with you two?
Mate, all you need to know, Bobo, is never go to the snow with Libs.
Never go to the snow with Libs.
Mate, what are you so upset about? Get over it, Sookie boy. Mate, why am I upset? You know, I wanted to go to the snow and have a tip-top time, you know, meeting chicks. And who stooged me? You!
Sleek, where are you, man? Look, I got the food for the chicks and I'm here where you said you were going to be.
You're poorly, mate. Man, we're up on the mountain.
Yeah, bro. Can't see us because we're right up the top, mate.
You're up there.
I swear to God, right up
the top, near the toilets.
Just don't stooge me with them chicks, all right? Just put in a good word for me, man.
Yeah, hey, Paulie, hurry up, mate. The girls are hungry.
Man, I trusted you with them chicks. You know, I go up that ski lift to get to the top. Sleek! Sleek! Chips are getting cold, man! Man, there I was, stuck at the top of this mountain. Who knows who could have come out? Some nutty killers, you know, them men from Snowy River, them nuts.
What is this? There's no f***ing toilets up here.
Man, we were coming up the mountain, I swear, man. And then these chicks started arguing about me, bro. I had to go sleekism, threesomes, again. Oh, yeah. Poorly, bro, I couldn't be helped, man. The chicks wanted me bad, mate. Mate, you ruined my weekend.
Shut up, you two. You're a customer.
Hello?
You're obviously here to eat. What can I get you?
Mate, I'm not here to eat. I'm here for the Pizza Chef apprenticeship. I've got excellent references.
I'm sorry, blubber guts. You're not getting a job here, right? Look, I need someone that's going to make pizzas, not someone that's going to eat them. Get. Go on, Tubby, get a move on. Dinner's waiting. Not paying you bludgers $3 an hour to be sitting round. Get back to work.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Sleek, I don't even care what you got to say, because we both know that you stooged me. Why? Because you were jealous. Because you're jealous of my skin. Get out of it. I'm on the phone, mate. Get out of it. You were jealous of me, man.
Yeah, right, mate. Jealous of you? Why? Mate, I just had to get away from you, because you were acting like a child.
Poorly, bro. Man, I don't know about these clothes, mate. Man, they're women's clothes. And we look the same, mate. We look like daffodils in the snow. I told ya, we tell the chicks we're part of a ski team, all right? It's good for chicks. Ski team. Ski team, eh? Yeah. But hey, I'm the captain. I'll talk to the chicks. Stop changing the subject, man, all right?
I know you got money.
It's about you not being able to ski.
What's in your pocket?
Come on, man. Look, I'm not going to give you no money.
You got money in your bum bag,
and
mate.
You're jealous of me, Sleek, all right? Get out of it, mate.
I can hear it jingling, mate. I just need money for cigarettes.
Poorly, bro. Mate, why would I be jealous of you, man? Think about it.
Poorly, bro. It's getting a bit high up here, man. I mean, this is the kids' lift, Sleek. Mate, are you sure you can ski?
Yeah. Man, I'm Lebanese.
Sleek, I tell you what, man. You stick to rapping, I'll do the skiing, ski captain. Watch this. You're sailing the best. Better than all the rest.
Better than anyone. Anyone I ever met. I'm stuck on your heart.
know what the facts are, and you stood. No money, all right?
I can hear it in there.
Looks like I'm going, mate. I'm at the RTO, and there's this nap.
Just give me money.
He's trying to take my money or something. See ya, boy.
I need money for cigarettes, mate. Just give us a dollar.
Your money for smokes. What's this, mate? You got a smoke in your hand.
So you want to be an apprentice pizza chef, do you?
Yeah, I do, actually. Here's my Braille pizza-making certificate. I was voted best trainee pizza chef in Australia. And, well, most importantly, my dad was a pizza chef, which is actually how I came about to losing my eyesight.
You see, my father owned a shop in the 60s. And he had the first wood fire oven in Australia. Unfortunately, Dad didn't really know how to use the oven. And while he was making a Mexican pizza, the oven exploded and I got hot chili sauce all over my face and burnt out my retinas. I was only 5 at the time. Dad was killed.
From that day on, even though I was visually impaired, I swore I'd become the best pizza maker in the world.
Ow! What the hell do you think you're doing, mate?
If you didn't see that coming, mate, you'd never survive in this industry.
I'm going to sue you for discrimination, you prick!
Now what, fat piece of peace? You're big in their jersey. What's the cheer, mate?
Stick the elite on the beat one time. I don't wear those corny hats. I stare, I wear the rubber hats, and then I crack a fat. I get the girls on my lap, and that's that, oh yeah. Lebanese ski champion.
Hello, Slick, do you remember me? It's Helga from the Threadmouse Snow.
Oh, Helga. Yeah, how are ya?
Oh, Lebanese man. You make me so horny!
You're a bit rough with me. I feel violated.
So Slick!
Where did you go? You did not say goodbye! Oh, I love this! Oh, that's it, darling! Oh, that's it! That's it! Oh.
Helga, babe, I swear, I reckon you're a top chick, but I'm driving now, I can't really talk. Yeah, no, I'll call you back. I got your number in my phone, I swear I'll call you back. Yellow boy.
Ah! Oh, man! Are you all right, mate?
No worries, bro, I'm fully insured, man. Here's my details, mate, here's my license. My name's Jamie Arnsfield.
Thank God for Habib's fake license. I swear.
All my friends, you're the low rider. The low rider is a little higher.
Man, there's a million people in here. I got 4 pizzas in the hot bags getting soggy. What am I gonna do here? Yeah, maybe I should just jump the queue. Yeah, let's do that. I mean, what could happen?
Yes, I'd like to do the registration on a 1970 Valiant Pacer, thank you.
Can I have your license?
Just get it.
Excuse me, mate. I think I was next.
No, mate. 17.
Look, mate, I've come in here 4 times to get me personalised plates, all right? I want them.
Hey, buddy, there's a million people waiting here, right? What makes you think you're so special that you can jump the queue ahead of everyone else? He's a stooge, this bloke, man.
What makes me so special?
What makes me special? I've come here 4 f***ing times, all right? 4 f***ing times. The first time they said, come back with more ID. What was wrong with the f***ing passport, eh? I'm the passport!
Please, don't shoot me!
Shut the f*** up! Now, the second time I came in,
They said the computers were down. Well, how about this thing? Now the computers are f***ing down!
Lebanese legend.
Slake?
Hey, Helga, how you going?
Oh, Slake. You're turning me on.
All right. Look, sweetie, I'm actually driving again. I can't really talk. Yeah, nah, we will, I promise. Okay, look, I got a guy, I got another call. Yellow boy. Slick the Elite.
Slick!
Habib, man, what's happening?
Yeah, I'm just down at Hassfield playing touch with the boys, mate.
Habib, all right, you got a mobile. Shh, all right. Get off there.
Sorry, man. Hey, Slick, how's the snowman? Is it cold? Hey, don't worry. Any chicks you let? Any chicks?
Yeah, of course, bro.
But, man, I think one of them's a stalker, mate. Bit of a sicko.
Man, I knew I should have come, man. Is she a good sort or what?
Yeah! Yeah, bro. A bit on the big side, man, but good looking.
You will do as you're told. As you're told, like I said, but... Oh.
Yeah, apparently she works with the Department of Prosecution Office. Mate, what if she finds all my other warrants under my other name, man? Could be blackmailing me for sex. Yeah, like what you do with your chicks.
You will do as you're told.
What are you doing?
As you're told.
No.
Like I said,
no.
But...
Slinky!
Mate, she's Swedish. From Switzerland, man.
Slick, I love them big, mate. There's lots of meat to grab onto. What's going on, man?
Some guy filming us. Could be a pedophile.
Where, man? What are you talking about?
In the car, look.
So, you know, he sends me to the top of this snow mountain, you know, to meet the chicks. But was there any chicks there? There was none.
Look, be quiet or he might kill us.
Look at this. I fed 20 cents. I'm pretty lucky today, huh? Nobody try anything! Don't move!
Yeah, look, can you just come out so we can shoot you? Talk with you. Please, I haven't done this a lot before. It'd really help out, if you could. Anyone?
What kind of police negotiator are you?
Well, the negotiators are sick today. I'm with work for the doll.
So anyway, I'm at the top of this mountain. No chicks, and it starts getting dark. So, man, I'm at the top and I'm wandering. You know, it's starting to get dark. I mean, I start to panic a little bit at this point. But lucky, I seen this documentary on what you do if you get caught in a snowstorm. You dig a snow cave. So I did it. Trouble was, when I get in there, there's blokes already in there with the same idea.
Hey, dude, what's going on?
What are you guys doing in here?
Oh, bro, we just found this huge bag of ganja, so we're having a bit of a few cones, you know. You can have a blow if you like.
So there was no way I was going to stay with them drug abusers, man. So I had to go out, you know, back into the... It was a blizzard. And with no shelter, man, I had to walk down this huge mountain. It took me hours. Lucky, I'm a bushman with them army skills that I got from when I was in it. Because otherwise, mate, you know, anyone else, they would have been dead. What kind of a so-called friend would do that to you, you know? Like, is it just me or...
Shut up! Or he'll kill us, please.
Look, lady, we're in a government building. Think of the insurance that's here, you know? I can get compo. You know, we can sue him. This is basically tip-top, don't you understand? Hey, look at this. I found a pen too.
Hey, Habib. Habib. What's going on, bro?
Sleep, mate.
The fan has hit the shit here, I'm telling you. You know the guy we thought was a pedophile? Yeah, he's an investigator in insurance. You're busted, man. We got people like tackling, running, the workers' compo is in jeopardy, the disability payments. Do you know how long it took him to get whiplash?
Mate, you're gonna need a lawyer. And also, bro, you gotta deny everything, mate. You weren't even there, you weren't playing footy, it wasn't you, alright? All wogs look the same, bro. They don't know.
They're all involved.
A bit, man. Sleek off. What? Come help us, man. You're the smart one. Here, talk to this bloke.
And it's all your fault as well, all right? I told you I should have played in your backyard.
No, I'm not saying you can't have the apprenticeship because you're a lesbian. I'm saying you can't have the apprenticeship because you're too ugly.
You, man. You, you syphilitic and yogurt making. That pizza's kiss my cheese.
Hello, fat pizza pizzas. They're big and they're cheesy.
Look, I ordered a pizza an hour ago. I'm a pensioner with a disability.
I'm sorry, but the driver should be just around the corner. Look, I'm sure he's just minutes away.
Where's my pizza?
So after I come off this mountain, I'm thinking, you know, I'm gonna need some transport. Lucky I got good snow eyes, you know, because I seen this snowmobile and I hot-wired it, you know. And I'm driving around looking for the chalet that we were staying in, and then out of the blue, you wouldn't believe it, and that Lebanese guy I was telling you about, he's standing in the snow nude, you know, and he's waving for a lift, this dude. So, you know, I pretended like I did see him, you know what I mean? So I just drove past. You know, I hope he got that, like, frostbites right on the testicles, you know? Like when you get it and the appendages, they turn blue and they fall off, you know that?
I told you all to switch up your phones! Switch it off! I'll
f***ing kill you! Yeah, mate, take it easy, will you?
Switch it off!
Hello?
Where are you, Paulie? What are you doing? I've got customers complaining they haven't received their orders.
Put that f***ing phone away!
Where are you? Where
are you? I can't think!
Yeah, baby, look, I'm in the middle of this siege thing, mate. I'm stuck. I'm sorry.
Get your ass moving, Paulie. Or I'll give Sluke all your holiday pay. Got it?
Holiday pay? When did this happen?
I'm gonna count to f***ing three! What?
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God.
I was saving it up for a surprise.
Two!
But look, you better give me that holiday pay, because I swear to God I'm throwing away a beautiful opportunity.
Yeah,
I'm coming, mate. I'm just coming.
You know I want to shoot you. You're a f***ing queue jumper! A f***ing queue jumper! Queue jumper!
Holiday pay.
The search for the missing snowboarders has reached its fifth day, and all hope seems to be lost. The last chance is a huge helicopter search of the snowy mountains.
Quiet, guys, listen.
What, man?
Shh.
What?
What do you think it is?
It must be the drug squad. Everyone stay quiet.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! G'day. You look all right for a pizza boy, eh?
That would be $13.95, thanks, love.
Look, darling, we've got a bit of a problem here. Our stripper got hit by a car. And it's my sister's hen's night, and we need a bloke to take his dacks off. What do you reckon, eh? We'll pay you.
Hey, hey, what did I say, girls? If you touch, I'll stop the show.
Oh, oh, he's f***ing hot!
Yeah.
Big hairy butt. Well, we can fix that.
Let's wax a little more.
Oh, he's doing a coat.
Hello, mate, can you let me in? Hey, mate, I'm here about the apprenticeship. Hello, mate, can you let me in? Can you let me in? Hey, mate, can you give me a hand to get inside? Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, 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 help me! Oh, help me! No, 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 help me! Oh, no, no, no,
help me! Yeah, it's the pizza man.
Hello! Look, I'm an old disabled man. I can't get to the door. Can you come round to the balcony? I'm on the second floor.
Now, come on, just buzz me in. And I'll help you, mate. I'll come and help you.
No, I can't. Please come round to the balcony. Please climb the rope. I need help.
Mate, you've got to be kidding me. It's two stories.
Please, I'm disabled.
Yeah, and if I climb this rope and fall off, I'm going to be disabled too. I'll join your club.
Please, I'll give you a reward.
Reward? How much?
I'll give you $1,000.
Off $1,000, I'll do it.
Come on, man. Just because you saw us playing football, running, stretching, diving, it doesn't mean we're not disabled.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah.
Look,
yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Come on, yeah. Come on.
I'm stiff as a rock,
come
man.
Oh, man. Look at all right, man. Look at all right, man.
Girls, come on, please. I'm gonna guess waxing. I want to stay natural.
Don't be such a bloody baby. Get that fur off, Jenny. She's thick. It's like a dog.
My lovely hair.
You needed help!
You kept me waiting for 2 hours. You said it'd be 40 minutes. Just because I'm old doesn't mean you can treat me like I'm a dickhead.
Police friends about your outstanding violence!
Babe, please listen. I've been really busy, okay? Please. Look, if you can make my warrants go away, I'll give you a little bit more sleekism.
Yeah, just the way you like it.
You're turning me on. When can you be meeting me?
Nah, hang on a minute. Hang on, hang on. You listen to me now. You listening? I'm gonna give you sleekism that hard, babe, that there's gotta be a few conditions out of this and a few favors as well. Are you listening?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Due to a misspelled word in the application of the suit that has been lodged, I have to find against the allegedly discriminated group.
You're a dead man! You're a dead man, Gigliotti!
And in favour of Bobo Gigliotti. The group will pay all costs and $1 million.
You're a dead man, Gigliotti! Wherever you are!
He broke my hip.
Well, I'm dismissing the assault charges against Mr. Falzoni. Yes. Well, you see, it's apparent that the age of Mr. Devon Pork is apart from that, you see, I think that Mr. Falzoni was acting in total self-defense. Yes. So, case dismissed.
Will the defendants please rise? Well, it seems that the prosecution have lost the video evidence that substantiates the claims of fraud against this obviously disabled group of people. Now, without that evidence, I must find in favour of these Arabic gentlemen and I put them back on full benefits, and this court awards them a total of no less than $10,000 over each.
What? What'd he say?
Don't worry, mate, we got the cash.
Yeah! Okay, Hilga. Here's the cash, baby, for my boys, for your judges, just like we agreed, okay? Now, I know I'm gonna be sexually violated, but please, make it short and sweet.
Get those clothes off now! Oh,
hey!